Linda.
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Allison.
Who's the new girl?
Allison always goes for the butch ones.
Hey, Nell. What's up, Tracy?
What a great place! All the girls here seem to know each other.
Yeah, well, most of the girls here have done each other.
Yeah. Done what?
You know, had sex.
Oh my God, this is a lesbian bar?
Yeah, I thought you understood that.
Oh, jeez.
I'm sorry, I thought you knew what girl bar meant.
But I'm not a... Whoa, whoa.
Janet, I'm really sorry. It's just that at the gym you said you didn't like being with men, so I thought you were a...
I don't like being with men. They're perverted, selfish pigs.
Have you never even thought of being with another woman?
Oh, goodness, no! Of course I haven't. I mean, really, I don't even understand how two women can make love. I mean, unless they just kind of scissor or something.
There are a lot of ways to make love, Janet.
I guess I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a little titillated.
Could I maybe kiss you?
Oh, this is wrong. You're another woman. It doesn't make sense.
Is it wrong, Janet? Let your inhibitions go. Let's just have fun tonight. No commitments, just fun.
Scissor! Yeah, scissor me, Allison!
Janet, you're crazy!
Oh, this is hot scissoring! Oh, scissor me timbers! Hello, class! Here's my little desk, my nice old chalkboard.
Mrs. Garrison, about our book reports.
Oh, that's okay, Eric. If you need a little more time with your homework, just say so.
Really?
Kids, I need to tell you something that you might find shocking. I'm gay.
Again?
It was a shock to me, too. I met another woman, and we went to this fabulous bar called LesBos, where I finally felt at home. Alice and I talked, and we really opened up to each other, and then we scissored all night long.
You have to be careful with scissors.
But listen, I am not going to just rush into a relationship with Allison. I'm a late-in-life lesbian. So I need to play the field for a while, right? I'm so happy.
That's great! Let's hear it for teacher being a lesbian!
Yeah!